Max, I'm going to quickly give this to Todd here.
Well, once in a while I arrange something that's written by someone else. And this was written by Billy Strayhorn, played by the Duke Ellington's band. And this is my arrangement of his piece called Flowers, a Lonesome Thing. A little different than his original version, but I hope you enjoy it. And it'll feature Bob Rosen on the saxophone. All right.
Thank you.
I have Rosen on tenor saxophone. And you also heard from Irving, Grossman on trumpet.